Hi, it's me, Star. I know I didn't film anything last week. I don't even remember if I filmed anything the week before, but, last week I was feeling not that great, so yeah, that's the reason why I didn't film anything last week. But anyways, this video is going to be a little bit more serious than some of my other videos. Basically, I'm going to be doing a cover of Safe and Sound by Taylor Swift. But first I wanted to say, I know that this is a really difficult time right now with COVID-19 going on. I'm really scared. Yeah, it's just awful. Like, this whole thing that's going on right now is just, it's insane, and it's awful, and it's really depressing, and yeah, but, I don't want to say too much, because I don't know, I know other YouTubers have made videos about this already, but, I just wanted to say, for all of you who watch this video, I am praying for all of you, all my subscribers, I'm praying for all of you too. I'm sending love and hope and prayers your way, and hugs. and all things good. And also, if any of you want to, like, leave a comment down below in the comment section, you know, just, like, if you want to say something to me, like, if you want to talk or anything, like, just leave a comment and I'll get back to you as soon as possible, I promise. But yeah. I'm sorry if you hear noise in the background, it's my family in the living room and kitchen. But anywho. Yeah, I just wanted to say, like, I'm praying for all of you out there, sending prayers your way, and I hope that God keeps all of you safe and healthy, and I pray that none of you catch this virus, and that, or if any of you have, I don't know, caught it, or if any of your family members have caught it, I am praying for them as well. And I hope that they survive this. I really do. I don't know what else to say other than to all my subscribers, I love all of you, and yeah, I just hope that we can all get through this. And yeah, again, if you wanna leave a comment down below, you can. You are more than welcome to, and I will get back to you as soon as possible. And I pray that all of you stay safe and healthy. And yeah. Yeah, that's basically all I wanted to say. And also I don't want to say too much because I don't want to get in trouble or anything. I don't know. But I'm going to be doing a cover of Safe and Sound by Taylor Swift. It's actually one of my favorite songs, and I think it's a really beautiful song, and I also think it's... I don't know. I thought it would be a good song for this video. Basically just saying, like... me just telling all of you, like, I am here for all of you, and I'll never stop caring about you guys. And yeah, also, you know, this whole thing that's going on right now, it's kind of like we're kind of like in a war, you know, with, Mother Nature a little bit. I don't know. But anyways, I'm going to get into the song now. I'm going to sing the song now because this video is already like almost 7 minutes long, and I don't want to make this video too long. So yeah. Okay. Also, I'm probably not going to say this at the end of the video, so I'm going to say it now. God bless all of you, and may all of you have a beautiful day. And hopefully, if we all stick together and, you know, hopefully we can get through this together. But yeah. Anyways, okay. I'm burning up a little. Sweater's a little hot, but also my head hurts a little, but yeah. I'll be okay. Okay. I'm going to sing this song now. So I hope you guys like it.
Tears streaming down your face when I said I'll never let you go. When all the shadows almost killed your light. I remember you said don't leave me here alone. But all that's dead and gone and past tonight. Just close your eyes. The sun is going down. You'll be alright. No one can have you now. Come morning light, you and I'll be safe and sound. Don't you dare look out your window, darling, everything's on fire. War outside, our door keeps raging on. Hold on to this lullaby, even when the music's gone. tell, you'll be alright. No one can hurt you now, come morning light. You and I'll be safe and sound.
Bless.